Usually, if that has been done, I've chosen the stipulation to be no holds barred.